Hello and welcome back to All Time Games. It's day number 6 and we're playing a new special mission, the Lucha Dembayo Indescribable Me Mini Rush. So 14 days left, we are in milestone number 4. We're collecting the peppers. I'll show the mini cards in the market. We'll start with the Grenadier and keep with the Viking minion card. So in Minion Festival, you can find the Fluffy Unicorn Minion for real money. Okay, we are ready. I'll show our achievements and let's start. 14 days left. And today we are gonna play with a specific minion, with Santa Minion. You know why? Because of the Santa is collecting the papers. And why he's doing that? Because of maybe the bad guys. You want to keep these papers under the New Year and Christmas tree when the time has come. So, on the left side we see that we got the freezer ability, which lasts 26 seconds. By the way, we completed the Warren challenge, and I don't even remember what was this. So let's activate the freezer mode and I'll remind you what's new with the game. So we're playing in the version 7.8.1, and it's available from the May 11 or 12. The name of the special mission is the Lucha de Mayo. It's available for Android and iOS devices for free. You can only download the upgrade or even the new game. There are some minion cards in the market. The Grenadier, Viking, the Luchador, and other ones. First, second, and third stage rewards are giving you the Jungle, Partier, and Luchador minion cards. In the first stage, we were running in the mall and collected the toolboxes. Now in the second stage, we were running in the Eduardo's house and we're collecting the peppers. In the third stage, we don't know where we can run and which items should we collect, so stay tuned and we can find out it together. Now, this situation, what's happening? It's quite interesting because we still got the fever mode, three fever modes, and I'm gonna activate it. We're playing with the Santa minion. 14 days are still remaining, and we can in the future unlock the two minions, the Grander minion, Fluffycon minion, and there also will be the second and third stage completing videos, the unboxing stage rewards. After this milestone, we can get 450 market tickets. You can check it on the top of the video. 87, 86 peppers left. We still have one free remote and we are using one in life. Well, I didn't notice that pepper on the right side. But he's ready, he's ready. Okay, the Santa minion got the unique power. By the way, he can summon the freeze ray. He can use his ability, but every time he is getting to the obstacles, the freeze ray are smashing all these objects by itself. So you have not to smash and touch them. The maximum job you need to do to break all these obstacles, you should throw the freeze ray at them, and that's all. It's not necessary to touch, smash, and crush them. You see, far away, the freeze ray gets to the aim and it's breaking itself. All objects are breaking apart. Santa minion is not even touching or getting closer to them. Okay, activating shield. All minions got their unique powers. Some of them can use their special powers like the Mega Minion, Freeze Ray, the Banana Splitter, Evil Minion ability, and so on. By the way, some of them have the doubler of the near misses. Some of the slide under obstacles can count as two, and other ones. All of the minions got the Moon ability, and so on. After upgrading the minions, you are getting a longer time of the duration of ability. So Santa Minion is about 5 or 4 level, as I remember, because of first level you can use the freeze ray 8 seconds, and in the last is a 6 level. You can use it about 44 seconds. So the Santa is in the middle. It's on level number 4 or even 5. I'll check later and after the shot, I'll show it to you. I'm pretty sure he's not in the max level because of if Santa is at about max level or somewhere near, the ability can last 44 seconds or about 38. Okay, activating freeze ray one more time. And you see we're breaking all obstacles without touching them. So there are two more interesting characters when you're playing with the special missions. The skater minion got the ability, he can use the fever mode one extra time. So all minions have only three fever modes, but the skater got that one extra, the four fever modes. There is also the spy minion in the recommended costume. He's using the fever modes longer than others. He got doubler of the seconds of freeze ray ability and 52 peppers left and 1,100 bananas collected by our Santa minion. I bet you he collected more than enough red hot peppers. So we will present these peppers to El minions maybe. Yeah, Santa will leave all these peppers to El minions New Year's Day. Because minions are so naughty and they are some kind of crazy guys. They are jumping, fighting, and doing the incredible stuff. Like transforming yourself into the owl minions, jumping over the obstacles, fighting against the bosses, becoming the mega minions, and so on. Oh, they are even them reaching the moon. So yeah, they are crazy. They are amazing. And they are so despicable. Okay, let's ride the goose rocket on the left side, you see? And 44 peppers left. So today we enjoyed playing with Santa minion and we should complete according to the video. So stay tuned, stay safe, and have a nice time. Bye bye, see you later. In the future, the Grandin minion and stage 2 unboxing, the reward of unboxing can be uploaded. So see you soon.